Good day. This video is all about factors, prime numbers, prime factors, and HCF, the highest common factor. You know by now what are multiples. We did that in a previous video. But what are factors? If I'm asking you to give me the factors of 6, what will your answer be? Let's have a look. The factors of 6. Any suggestions? 2 is a factor. How do I determine a factor? A factor is a number that can go into my original number without any remainder, which means my original number is divisible by the factor without any remainder. So, I know that 2 can go into 6. How many 2s can go into 6? 3. So I have a 3. But are 2 and 3 the only factors of 6? Is that the only numbers that can actually be or go into 6? No. What about 6 itself? 6 can go into 6 once. So I have a 6 and a 1. So if I'm asking you to give me the factors of 6, you can say the factors of 6 is or are. And I want it please from small to big in ascending order. 1, 2, 3 and 6. And in this case, we don't put the 3 little dots there indicating that it carries on because it does not carry on. Okay, now interesting enough, the 2 and the 3, they are working as a pair. And the 1 and the 6 are also working as a pair. So I have these as my factor pairs. Right. What are prime numbers? Let's have a look at an example of 7. What are the factors of 7? What should I multiply with one another to get 7? Yes, 1 and 7. So I can get 7 by saying 1 times 7. Is there any other number? No. So 7 is a prime number. How do I know it's a prime number? What's the definition of a prime number? A prime number is a number that only has 2 factors. 1 and itself. So there's only 2 factors when I'm talking about prime numbers. 1 and itself. Let's list the first 15 prime numbers. Okay, 1. Let's start with 1. How many factors does 1 have? 1 is a tricky one. So we will actually leave it out because it is not a prime number. Okay. How about the next a natural number? 2. How many factors does 2 have? Only 2. I can get 2 by saying 1 times 2, and that's the only factor pair there. 3. How can I get 3? Only by saying 1 times 3. So 3 is a prime number. How about 4? No, I can also say 2 times 2. Okay, so 2 times 2 is also a factor pair. So my prime number, 4, is not a prime number. How about 5? Yes, 5 will be a prime number. 6? No, because I can say 2 times 3. So boys and girls, I'm going to interrupt myself here. How many even numbers are actually prime numbers? Only 1. The 2 is the only prime number that's an even number. Why? Because all the other even numbers can be divisible or can be divided by a 2. OK, Okay, so I don't even have to check the other even numbers. I can now only check the uneven ones. And please do not think that all the uneven ones are prime numbers. Okay, you will see what I mean just now. 7, yes, we have proved that it is one. How about 9? Is 9 a prime number? No, because I can also say 3 times 3 to get a 9. So 9 is not. 11. Yes, 11 is a prime number. I can only get 11 by saying 1 times 11. 13. 13 is a prime number. 15. 3 times 5 is also 15. So 15 is not. 17. Yes, 17 is a prime number. 19. 19 is a prime number. How about 21? 23. 23 is a prime number. I'm again interrupting myself here. Do you really, and I do hope you really understand how important your times tables are. Because if you do not know that, you cannot determine the prime numbers, or it will take quite long. 25, no. 27, no. 29, yes. 31, yes. 33, no. 35, no. 37, yes. 39, careful, 3 times 13 is 39, so no. 41, yes. 43, yes. 45, 47, yes. 49, no. 7 times 7 is 49. Okay, I think that we have now 15, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So there's the first 15 prime numbers that I have. What are prime factors? Prime factors are factors that are prime numbers. Let's do an example. Let's have a look again at the factors of 6. We have the factors of 6. It's 1, 2, 3, and 6. But which of these are actually prime numbers? I have my list here of the first 15. 1? No. 2? Yeah. Yes. 3? Yes. 6? No, it's an even number. Right, so 2 and 3 are actually prime factors of 6. So my prime factors of 6 will be 2 and 3. So remember, prime factors are factors that are prime numbers. So very important, you need to understand what's factors and you need to understand what is prime numbers. Otherwise, you will not be able to tell me what are prime factors. The last part, the highest common factor. In short, HCF. How do I determine the highest common factor? Let's say I want the highest common factor of 6 and 15. Then you start by writing both of these factors. So the factors of 6, 1, 2, 3, and 6. Factors of 15, what times what is 15? 1 times 15. And 3 times 5. And those are the only ones. So if I want you to give me the highest common factor, the HCF, I need to have a look which of these values are actually overlapping. I have a 1, I have a 3. Nothing else. So what is the highest common factor of 6 and 15? The highest common factor will be 3. Okay, so I hope by now you understand or remember what are factors, prime numbers, prime factors, and even the HCF. Until next time, goodbye.